LG, as teased, unveiled its new class mid-range smartphone in Korea. Priced at SKW 399,300 approximately ₹22,500, the LG class will go on sale in Korea starting Monday. Unfortunately, the South Korean company has not revealed plans to launch the LG class smartphone in other markets as of now. It will be available in gold, silver, and blue-black colors. One of the highlights of the class smartphone is its metal body, and like other recent LG handsets, it features power and volume rocker buttons on the rear panel, just below the primary camera. The handset sports LG logo branding both on front and back panels. The class sports an 8-megapixel front-facing camera, which the company touts, comes with the image sensor from the LG G4 flagship. For specifications, the LG class features a 5-inch HD 720x1280 pixels IPS display. It offers a pixel density of 294 ppi. The company claims that the handset sports a curved glass design which offers a 3D effect. It is powered by 1.GHz quad-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 410 processor coupled with 2GB of RAM. The handset packs 16GB of built-in storage while supporting expandable storage via microSD card up to 2TB. The company has announced that the LG class runs Android Lollipop, though no version was detailed. There is a 13-megapixel rear camera with LED flash. The smartphone supports FM radio recording feature while also featuring a 1W speaker. It measures 142x71.8x7.4mm and weighs 147 grams. For connectivity, the LG class supports 4G LTE, 3G, WiFi 802.11b/grams/N, Bluetooth 4.1, GPS, NFC, and micro USB. The smartphone packs a 2050 mAh embedded battery.